Hi gang, before we get started please go and throw a follow to my Twitch and check out my channel Artist's Instagram, it would be highly appreciated. Now, for some ownage. As always I am playing with my boomy friend, unfortunately, our healer has to bubble the opener. It is a very fast paced game currently so I am not mad at them. I race with all my might to peel the smoke bomb, and successfully help my teammates out. They have no idea of the certain doom that is headed in their direction. After years of my tyrant being limed, I finally get the revenge I have been waiting for on this unsuspecting red paladin. Thank you for your contribution. In this next game we are up against Red Warrior, and I am not scared anymore as I can now match their damage, thanks to my new legendary. I place down my gate and port, and run into the open where I should be able to freely cast my abilities. The warrior approaches me, along with the Rhett, and I fake his kick like a gladiator mage named Zayu. They then proceed to try and hurt me. Luckily for me, I have been practicing my survivability and utilize my class's kit to escape and peel for myself. They persist but fail to get the kill on me because I am a very slippery warlock. I then go to build up my damage, and again, they have no idea of the certain doom that is coming their way. It has been a long time since demo felt truly viable, and I have to say, this does put a smile on my face. They think that my tyrant is my damage and are happy to face tank it, but they do not understand how demonology now works, and proceed to dig their own grave. Finish the warrior with a maledict, and dust my knuckles. Make sure to like and subscribe gang, and comment if you would like to see more videos like this. This assassination rogue has a big storm coming, but we will get to that later. Our healer gets sapped and they go for the opener on me. The feral druid casts Convoke but I kick it at Mark 3 because I have been watching snappy clips on YouTube and there is no way I am letting that happen to me. My boomy friend and priest have a lot of damage for the rogue while I am role playing as a target dummy and get Cloak of Shadows from him. I then manage to build some of my damage up, while my boomy still has incarnation, and they flee in fear, but as I said earlier, this rogue had a big storm coming. You could call me a demon hunter because I am on the hunt, and this rogue was my prey. Unlike my last video, I am now the alpha in this situation.
Oh hi there!
This was quite a stressful 3 vs 3 game, a lot of back and forth between the two teams. Though we came up victorious, it was still an intense game with many twists and turns. While I have you guys watching, just letting you know that I am working on a pretty big video so stay tuned for that. It is to hopefully make World of Warcraft a better game. We get the Divine Shield from the Retribution Paladin, setting ourselves up for a solid victory, but I start to fumble around as I am not really sure what to do with my remaining damage. Just kidding, we do a lot of damage and put the stress back onto the enemy team and get Spirit Link Totem. Now it is just a waiting game between us, and who can randomly throw out the most damage. The battle feels quite stagnant at this current point, it is surely to get more exciting. I mean surely it will get more exciting than this. There is no way this team is going to put any stress on me. I am basically a tank at this point. This melee cleave does not stand a chance against my invulnerability, but they start to become a bit more aggressive and then almost kill me, making me feel like a fool. But I successfully recover, with intelligent use of my defensive and great coordination from my team members. It is time to retaliate after that aggressive display of disrespect. The Shaman's Earthquake frustrates me, but I move on. I proceed to throw out some damage but it just does not seem to finish the job, making the game longer than necessary. I am soon to have another decimating bolt, and that will surely execute my foes. Just want to take another moment to thank each and every one of you for subscribing. We are getting pretty close to 400 subscribers and that will just be absolutely amazing to hit. I never thought I'd gather a small community to share my videos with and I truly appreciate each and every one of you. Thank you. This rodeo has lasted far too long, and I think it is finally time to put an end to this battle. My boomy friend and I lay waste to this Rhett paladin, reminding him of his place. No disrespect is meant, But I have been one shot too many times this expat to show much remorse. It is time for you to go to sleep now. Rest well, sushi roll. Thank you for watching.